Hello and welcome to my channel. This is Armin. In this video, I will discuss calculating a porous material absorption coefficient in Comsol multiphysics with the Biot-Allard model. We need two physics for calculating the absorption coefficient, one for the impedance tube and another for modeling test sample. The material frame in the JCA model is limp or rigid, but the Biot-Allard model can model the frame as an elastic material. But it needs Young's modulus, Poisson's ratio, and density. All the parameters of this model are used from an open access article, which you see here. Okay, let's get started modeling. Here we have to define the space of geometry. Sample is a cylinder, so I'm going to select 3D. In the physics window, I'm going to select pressure acoustics, frequency domain, and poroelastic waves physics. By clicking on the study button, we will go to the study window. I will select the frequency domain and click on Done. Dimensions of the sample are in millimeters, so I will change the length unit from meters to millimeters. Time to create geometry. I need a cylinder with a radius of 20 millimeters and a length of 100 millimeters. Of course, the cylinder should be longer than the sample. The radius does not affect the absorption coefficient, so this is optional. The thickness of the sample is 14 millimeters. Therefore, I need a layer. Here we can add a layer on the top side of the cylinder. I will click on the material and select Add Material from Library. In the material window, I need air and I can select it by double-clicking on it or clicking on Add to Component. Here we see extra properties of material for the Biot-Allard model that I will write from the article. Poroelastic wave model is applied to the test sample, and acoustic pressure is applied to the air. By clicking on the cylinder, I will unselect domains. I will add a port for the inlet. The inlet port is circular, and the amplitude of pressure doesn't affect on results, so I'm going to enter 1 Pascal. Also, we need 2 reference points. Since the end termination of the tube is rigid, I will not change the default. Material properties are written in poroelastic material settings. I will enter material B's properties. In the article, Young's modulus is written, and in the setting, there is a shear modulus. We can change it from here. We can enter properties in the material or write them on the settings window. The test sample is located in the impedance tube, and its end is also rigid. Therefore, we define fixed boundary conditions. Frequency interval is from 200 to 4500 Hz. I'm going to change the element size from normal to fine. Finally, I'm going to click on Compute. I have to write the absorption coefficient formula in variables. Reflection coefficient is the ratio of outgoing power to incident from the port. Absorption coefficient is 1 minus R. After writing formulas, we have to update solution. I need a 1D plot group to draw the absorption coefficient. Now we can compare the results with the experimental data. As you see, the absorption coefficient has a slight difference in 1000 Hz, but in 2000 Hz, and the above answer is correct. It's better to adjust the legend and title. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe to my channel.